Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to convert a time to decimal format in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take the time that we have in column A and convert it to a decimal like we have here in column B.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So to convert time to a decimal is a very easy process. And I'm going to click here in B2 and type equals, click on A2, and do times 24 and hit enter. And I can see that I've been returned with zero because this first time entry is midnight and that is a value of zero. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I click on B2 and hover my mouse over this box on the bottom right-hand corner until I get this thing cross, if I double-click, I can copy that formula all the way down. So I can just spot check a couple of these. I can see that 130 is 13.5. Well, let's think about that for a minute. Noon would be 12, so 13.5 would be one more hour, and then half an hour for the 30 minutes. 6 p.m. would be 18, because it would be 12 hours plus 6 more hours. So this is correct. And if I want more or less decimal places, if I've selected my data in column B, if I go up to home, I can use this arrow here to increase the number of decimals, or this one right here to decrease them. There is another way to do this using the hour, minute, and second functions, and we go over that out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.